face it. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'm a slow pacing. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pull it up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my go yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, young. Hey, I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. I don't want parts to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones, it's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex. Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket. Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, but I'm a, it's all a finesse. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, young. Hey, I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
On a gorgeous southern afternoon, EA Sports coverage of the NFL takes us to Atlanta, Georgia, and inside Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Detroit Lions and the Atlanta Falcons.
That's so fucking weak, bro.
Able to scramble for the first. 35. Same exact result as last play, a pickup of 11. Watson, off play action. Able to get this to Gordon. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first.
Stuck on the line, bro.
Melvin Gordon, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Falcons take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead. Touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Watson looks to throw again.
Oh, come on, Madden.
Drop back out on the field and start this drive a little more pep in their stuff.
because they did cost their team a touchdown, but they know they've got to do a lot better than they did on the last possession.
You said what?
Recoup with a score here, right?
I think coach would be ecstatic to see them pick themselves back up and now take it down to a bunch of men without turning it over.
On second down, Eckler. This will go for five up to the 33.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game. You got the guys carrying the ball very, very well.
And we've hit the 2-minute mark for this first half of action.
Oh my God. For real, bro.
Offense gonna elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining. in quarter number two. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. They'll throw now on the final play. They'll fire this deep for Ayuk. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. Ready to kick off their next drive. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to straighten together, get some consistency, something sustained, maybe calm their whole...
There he goes, right side. Touchdown, Detroit. Austin Ekeler with his fourth touchdown of the year. And the Lions are able to cut into this lead.
CD, I mean, there are touchdown runs, and then there are touchdown runs, and that one certainly fell into the latter category, and that deserves a couple exclamation points.
And this is a play defensively where you just look at around and say, what was that? What just happened? You're looking at your teammates, they're looking at you, and let's face it, your defensive coordinator, he's not going to tip his cap to him. That's not how football works, but he probably should have after that run. That was absolutely sensational.
And he covered a lot of ground on that one, as evidenced by the final total there on Next Gen Stats. Watson, flush to his right. His throw incomplete. Darren Waller, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Throwing on third down, Watson.
Oh, come on, Tavon.
Darren Waller, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Falcons push further out in front.
Fuck, bro.
There, as he waited for his tight end to come uncovered in the end zone, to give him points for patience as well. Delivered it right where it needed to be for 6 points.
Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. Signaled for and taken successfully.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in, because Isaac, they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
Yeah, we'll see how determined they are. Tackler again. 4 yards the pickup, first down. Here is Heckler. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. He'll be back at the 36. They'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Get your bitch ass up. This nigga dropped the ball, bro.
The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball free. It's fourth down.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone. That they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
And no move to get the offense off the field. Despite failing once, they're going to go again here on fourth down.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Bro, Everett was wide open, bro.
Damn,
back now here on EA Sports. About a half
It was so good, but
a big lead here to start quarter number four. Throwing on second and long, Watson. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more.
What the fuck, dude?
As you said earlier, this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? Looks like they're headed towards a big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off their own offense.
Again, inside the 40 to the 39. They get 13, but it's not nearly enough. And it'll be fourth down. Still throwing the football here, even with the big lead.
Yeah, I know you and I came up in a different era. We think about sportsmanship and all that. Other people think about fantasy points and getting their numbers. That's all they care about right now.
Fourth down, Watson. Throw right side is going to be caught by Judy. Takes us just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. A defensive breakdown allows a pickup of 16 on fourth down. On first down, Watson. Escaping the pressure right.
They giving this nigga everything, bro.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and take it to look like turtle at this point. You just go ahead and play.
Second touchdown of the afternoon as his guys continue to put this one out of reach. Even though they've got this big advantage, Charles, they are not taking their foot off the gas pedal right now.
Well, I think what we're seeing is the result of all their great preparation and great practice time during the week. And even though it seems like this is a great chance to pull people back and maybe, you know, not try and score a few more times, they don't want to do that. I think they're enjoying what they're seeing, the collective effort, and they want to play it all the way out.
And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Remember, they have won three straight, but getting to four straight does not appear to be in the cards as they are in a big fourth quarter hole. This one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. The play action fake. They'll look to throw, and they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete.
At this point in the game, they've got to continue to try anything they can. They're still working at it, even though this one feels like a lost cause.
Oh my God, bro.
Expected it and got there and popped it free.
Pierce left. Incomplete.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. Shotgun snap for Watson. And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown. Deshaun Watson, four touchdown passes now in the ballgame. And the Falcons add on. So another score there. And often you talk about the three phases of the game. Defense, offense, special teams. It's been a clean sweep in this one, hasn't it?
It certainly has. They've been pretty dominant throughout this game. And privately, the head coach will add a fourth phase. That's the coaching, and he'll tell the ownership that as he tries to negotiate a new contract off of this win.
They're looking strong here in the fourth quarter. Fielded in the end zone, and it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt to return. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They got to make amends.
How many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complimentary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. It's a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. First down, and they stick with Eckler. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. Now Eckler. And just a couple yards there down to the 17.
Another good run for him. What else is new? That'll put him right at 150 yards for the game. So he's really made his presence felt in this one.
In need of a conversion on third down. They had a big play to start the drive. Not much since. Oh, fighting off the defender. And he's going to be taken down here. Still a couple yards short of the first. Just a gain of 2 there, and it's going to bring up a fourth down.
Forget knowing where the first down was. His defense created their own line of scrimmage. They won every battle up front. A lot of times. If you win your one-on-ones enough times, your defense is going to be pretty good. They had more people to the football and snuffed out the play.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They come up on a fourth down situation with things not looking particularly rosy. They'll run for it with Eckler. But he will have the first down before he's tackled at the 12. No reason not to try it there. They do indeed convert on fourth. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now first and goal. Just a simple tap pass, but it pays off in a big way.
And sometimes the simple stuff causes the most problems for a defense because there's a breakdown in communication there. When that receiver goes behind the line of scrimmage and it looks like he's going in motion, someone either has to go with him or he has to be passed off to another defender. Somehow they didn't get that communicated well, and it turned into a nice play.
They'll go again from the 3 here on second and goal. Trying to punch it in with Eckler. And he's across for the touchdown. Too little, too late. But he does get in for 6.
No wonder you're grinning. You just beat me.
This one's over, let's be honest.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. Offense at the line. And this game comfortably in hand. The scoreboard speaks for itself. But you still got your starting quarterback out there. When do you go to the backup? Let him
some time.
And that's one of the great questions in the NFL, Brandon, because I'm just going to tell you, in the 2015 season, I commentated on three games in a row. There were blowouts. And in none of them did the starting quarterback ever come out of the game for the team that had a big lead. And in each instance, I asked the
bro.
Why didn't you do that? And they all looked at me and said, just don't really do that in the NFL. Maybe, you know, these guys play, and we just play them all the way through. Now, in certain situations, they will take them out, but for the most part, they're not as worried and concerned about getting them out of the game. That's always puzzled me a little bit.
Steps away to his left. They'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Off of play action, it's Watson. Got a man, and he hits him in stride.